for flow. The same old tale about a different type of hoe. So what you know? Oh, the mo has make a nigga flee, but them young girls make the nigga weak up in his knees. So please, oh please, oh please, I got to get some. Forget my homies, can they be lover? Please have some. Now I be rolling through the hot food, chilling at Dobbin Stack until I see the fly youngin' that AB's gonna get.
And what you gonna get is 20, and you know it's a bet. So if you lick it and split it, AB lover, you got your jet. Take it from a pro who knows, cause at times it's kinda scary, but I can care less.
Why?
Cause I'm a fever poppin' share, so I jump to my bottom on my way to Barch and Rossi. Can they get a quick glimpse of them young honeys as I drive by? Sergio Tech, mini skirts,
they show them style.
And them tight ass jeans, they make a grown man cry.
I'm a witness, can't you understand? 15 to get you locked in a 20-year plan.
I'm a witness, can't you understand?
But I'll be damned if I let a youngin' slip through my hands.
Young girls, I'm a witness, can't you understand? 15 to get you locked in a 20-year plan.
Young girls, I'm a witness, can't you understand?
But I'll be damned if I let a youngin' slip through my hands.
Freaky, 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 that's what them youngins be, cause they be singing about 12, like getting turned up for a telly. Don't front your old heads out to know just what I mean, because they coming up real quick and be stacked as young as 13.
Did you get the freak on?
Hell yeah, she had me feeding, and I forgot to mention that I spent your joint this weekend. My fault, nigga, it's just that youngin' had me weak, and before I realized it, she had me in between the sheets.
I can't remember, is it me? Am I the fool? Because they didn't look this fine. Then when I was back at school, I often wondered why my brother picked this chumpy jump, but now I understand now that I'm a man. Now I got me one, looking like I'm 18. I mean, that's how I play, told that they mommies and daddies don't try to lock my ass away. But that's the price you pay when you're messing with young girls, because my weakness can end up messing up my world.
Young girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand? Hey, get your locked
in the 20-year plan. Young girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand? But I'll be damned if I let a youngin' slip through my hands.
About 15, 16 years old. 18 ain't nothing but a number to me.
Oh, what you down with a Leon name?
Hey, look, them young boys can't do nothing for you. Let me pick you up after fifth period. Throw you my G, take you to my crib. Lick you and spit you like you've never been done before.
I like to lick them, flip them, hit them from the back. I got a mirror on my hand, but just to watch how they react. In fact, the way I flow, they know it's not a screw, because it ain't no young ones out here who can do them like I do.
Oh yeah, I hear you, AB, because I'm banging it with myself within my daily routines. I take my skills up off the shelf, from the bed
to the
floor, bed, breaking them in, they be like putty in my hands in the set.
I rub elbows with their daddies, take their mom to brunch. I leave it cut the grass and dump, that's if that ass is the bomb. Oh well, if I got to go to jail, I might as well do the 20. But honey, put a youngin' in my cell.
Well, you's a crazy nigga, fam. Talking about that jail bit, I'm sneaky like that cat, won't kick going out on that tip. I slide in him and I quit him. I'd like to stick around, but a nigga like Chris Diggity can't stand to be locked.
Young girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand? Can I get you locked in the 20-year plan? Young girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand?
But I'd be damned if I let a youngin' slip through my hands.
Young girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand? Can I get you locked in the 20-year plan? Girls, I'm a weakness, can't you understand?
But I'd be damned if I let a youngin' slip through my hands.